Well, the mayor's list of potential projects for the city's 25-year plan have now been narrowed down.
Only on 7, Action 7 News reporter Christy Leto spoke to one of the committee members about what made the list and why that was put on the back burner isn't sitting well with some city councilors.
Riverfront amenities, a multi-sports complex, even a whitewater rafting recreational facility, and bike path improvements. Those projects are what a citizens advisory committee slated at the top of the list for the mayor's 25-year plan. And you could soon get a chance to vote on it.
Will this sit well with taxpayers?
I think for each of these projects, first of all being the river improvements, I think that that is long overdue for our city.
Holly Womack helped narrow down the top projects. She says the 13-person committee looked at budgets and timeframes for each project. But what didn't make the top of the list? A revamp of the state fairgrounds and downtown convention center. And the I-25 Paseo interchange, something Councilor Dan Lewis says should have been at the top.
I believe it should be the number one priority when it comes to infrastructure projects within the city. I'm going to take a good hard look at it. And I'm going to make the case that this interchange needs to be a part of this program.
Councilor Ken Sanchez says any proposed project that comes before council Monday faces an uphill battle.
I think we need to sit back maybe 2 years to see where the economy is at and then look at these projects again maybe in 2 years.
The advisory committee says the I-25 Paseo plan is still important, just not something they felt could be started right away. In Albuquerque, Christy Aleto, KOAT Action 7 News.
The proposed projects go before the city council for their approval to be on the October ballot.